So, hello from the Premier Inn at Hemel Hempstead West, I do believe. Why are we here, Poppy? Yes, tomorrow we're off to Hogwarts, aren't we, Mummy?
Here we are.
Are we all excited?
Yes.
Are you excited, Danny?
Yes.
Is Danny excited?
Yes.
So we're just going to head off and get something to eat?
Yes.
Yes. Right, we'll go get food. Isn't it, Annie?
We're going to see Harry Potter.
We're going to see Harry.
No. You said
Harry Potter.
Harry Potter. Well done. So we're just clocking out of his Premier Inn and we're going to head to the studio, aren't we?
Yeah.
It's about a 15-minute drive, nice and quick.
I'm so excited.
And who are you dressed as, Poppy?
Marnie.
I'm Marnie.
Right.
For film.
Yeah. Right, shall we leave, depart? Vacate, go. Right, we'll see you there.
Talk.
Here we are. See some sets over there in the distance. I wonder what films they're doing at the moment. Oh, it's a Harry Buzz. Yeah. Oh, look at the giant ones. They're cool, aren't they, Poppy?
So everybody, we're in!
Oh, the big dragon!
Okay, are we here?
Whoa, quick sneak peek in the shop first, anybody? Honey Dukes! Is that a mandrake?
Yeah.
Whoa, look.
Tri-Wizard
Cup. You won the Tri-Wizard Cup. Whoop, whoop. You got Annie. Oh, have you got a Hedwig?
I finally found my darling.
You found a Crookshanks.
Death. Oh. Why did I do that? Death.
Oh, I love my Hedwig. Look at all the ones.
puppy?
Yes.
That's Crookshanks. Good. Oh, look.
There's a sketch of Dursley.
There is a sketch of Dursley.
Harry's cupboard.
There he is, look. Harry's cupboard. Just waiting to go in, aren't we, Pops?
Yes.
For those of you just joining us, welcome to the making of Harry Potter. Make your way inside the room, fill in all those available gaps. You are going to be a large group. We want to get everybody in here and those doors closed behind you so that we can get your tour started today. Now, I'm sure you haven't failed to notice, because it says it on the big screen, that we are currently celebrating our Magical Mischief feature. Now, it's in its final week at the moment, so you chose the perfect time to come. And what this is it's loads of extra things to see and do here at the tour that you never usually get. So you chose an amazing time to come.
I say the word Hogwarts, you're going to give it a gentle wash. First of all, you're going to turn around and wave it off, and everyone else is going to wave back, so it's not awkward. And with that, I'd like to welcome you with the very words Harry heard when he first arrived at the castle. Welcome to Hogwarts. And a round of applause for our helpers. Which may give you an indication of what we're going to experience in just a few moments. But before we get to that, if you head right to the top of the Great Hall, you can see in the centre of the stage, possibly one of the most hated characters of the entire film series. This is, of course, none other than Professor Dolores Umbridge, played by actor...
Who are we, Annie?
...and this was done on purpose. When we first see her, when she first enters Hogwarts, she's wearing a very pale cape. And as she gains powers as a prisoner of Azkaban in the Clock Tower, the concept of time is a massive part of the storyline, so they built the pendulum as a visual representation of that. They then moved it into the Great Hall just for this one scene during the exam periods to show the passage of time. As you can see, it's swinging of its own accord.
Can you see? What are you telling me? What are you telling me? Oh, is it a fire? Is it a fire?
Thank you.
peekaboo.
Thank you.
we can't see in the Forbidden Forest.
Quite cooperative because we three-folded it. Right, great. Once you've got that, turn it around.
Think you want to do one, Poppy?
Yeah.
No. Oh. Are we queuing to get on the train?
Yeah.
Yeah. It's a massive queue.
Who among us? Who needs
a bottle of drink?
Is it a boss? Yeah, is it honking?
Yes.
Boss! I think Annie's in love with the night bus, aren't you, Annie? Yeah!
Thank you.
What you got, Mum?
Cheers.
Mother's got butterbeer.
You have that one.
Annie's gone to the burrow.
What do you? So nice.
Do you like it, Poppy? What does Mummy think?
I'm trying it. Not like anything I've had before.
That would be what I'd say. Oh! Annie's on the Pringles.
And Annie didn't like it.
No, we don't think Annie likes it. But he's galloping it down.
Would you have a ride?
Well, that's Aldo.
Yeah. Yeah, Poppy.
Pull a man brain.
Oh my. Yeah, I can see Malfoy as well. We're gonna go and Pruitt Drive now, aren't we, Bobby?
Yeah.
Now!
It's just that Dobby has come to tell you it is difficult. So Dobby wonders where to begin.
Oh,
with a timber frame. And that made it easier for us when the steel came back into the set, and could then give us where the fish was going to build 15 cuts into the side of the set. And then the shelving had that very fine carved effect, which was some of the students quite thin.
What's that you see down there?
You can find it, see?
I've got a picture and I'm just trying to
feel. We look in there.
You look in there. What can you see, Annie? What is it?
Thank you.
Breaks into like thousands.
Yeah.
It's amazing. Take a picture. Go back to the first one.
You picked that one up to
yeah. Queenie Goldstein's wand from Fantastic Beasts and Where to Find Them.
From what, sorry?
Fantastic Beasts and Where to Find Them.
Oh, that's cool. We got it off the table. We didn't have many, did they? When he found that one. What you found, Pop? Some pins?
Yes.
Are you shopping?
Yeah.
We're in Honeydukes. What have you found, Poppy?
I like this lollipop. I might just get a lollipop to drink.
Oh.
So, we've shopped, haven't we, Lani? We finished in the shop, haven't we? Finished in the shop. How much did we buy? We buy lots of things, we brought lots of things. We'll show you all what we brought later on. Come sit down. So, Mummy and Poppy have just gone to order us some dinners, haven't they? Yes, we're going to have dinner while we're here too.
Dinners,
yeah. Right, we'll show you what we're having when it turns up.
And he's tucking in. Look at Mummy's.
I've got Wizard's Wheezing Banger.
No, the Wizard's Wheezing Banger.
Wheezing Banger.
Is that what it is? Pops has got a pizza.
There you go. Thank you. Have a nice day.
Thank you.
Anime's got sausage mash. Daddy's got the giant burger. Woohoo!
I've barely got any pizza.
Yeah.
We'll have to get you something else.
Yeah, I'll have to steal some. There's a baby on my onion ring. Whoa, look in here.
Marshmallow
cookie sandwich. I think
there
was one. Yeah, got one. Getting them pops?
Marshmallow
cookie
sandwich.
Oh, is that what we get him? Oh, we finished up with his food. And Poppy fancies a bit of pud, don't you, Pops?
Yeah.
Well, what's it like?
I'm not at it yet.
Have you not?
Very marshmallowy.
Very marshmallowy. It was from the Frog Cafe. What's that, Poppy? Is it lovely?
How was that?
Bag on the floor, Mummy.
Thank you.
Danny, who's that?
Who is it?
So, I think that's the end, isn't it? We've been everywhere, we've seen it all. And he's disappeared. So all that's left to say is, thanks for watching, don't forget to like and subscribe. See you soon, bye bye.